For me, it's networking. I have outgrowing my network. I started coming to CPRS events back when I was a student. And at that time, I was looking for a job. And now, it's an opportunity to grow my network and hear interesting speakers and what they're doing to solve communication challenges.
For me, it's the networking. I mean, there's a lot of communication online via social media or just via email. But for me, meeting people, meeting members face-to-face is why I do it. Especially when volunteers come to these events and get to meet me face-to-face, running the volunteer portfolio, it adds a whole new dimension to the portfolio and just to my experience at CPRS.
Well, I've been involved in CPRS for about 6 years, since 2009, and I found it to be, without a doubt, one of the best networking organizations professionally for me as a communicator in the city of Vancouver.
I love coming to CPRS events because I'm a sole proprietor, so I run my own business doing PR and communications and writing work. This is where you get to meet people, and it's nothing like FaceTime. So when I first moved to Vancouver in 2009, this is where I came, to CPRS, and it's been great for me. I met some really good people.